Companies moving to Cincinnati.
We were first to report Omnicare is moving headquarters across the river from Covington along with 500 employees.
News 5's John London getting answers on the reason behind the move and the impact for both cities. John?
Well, Jack, overhead lower, incentives tax-wise higher. That's what drove Omnicare's decision to cross state lines. A disappointment for Covington, a significant catch for downtown, one that brought frequent political adversaries together.
Ohio's governor and Cincinnati's mayor are often on opposite sides of big-ticket items, but they stood together today for a plum announcement that brings a major player from one side of the suspension bridge to the other. Applause lines wrote themselves.
You know, the governor called me a Californian. As of today, I'm a Buckeye.
There you go.
Omnicare's move is a mile long and many tax dollars wide. Nearly 500 workers will shift from Covington to downtown. Cincinnati's tax revenue will get a yearly boost of $338,000. As a result, Covington will have a similar-sized tax revenue hole to fill.
There's no delight in seeing jobs come from somewhere else where people lose them, but at the same time, you know, we're creating an environment here where things are happening.
Omnicare CEO John Figueroa is making a 10-year commitment to Cincinnati. Covington offered $20 million in tax incentives to stay here at River Center. Ohio saw that 20 and went 10 higher, throwing in 5 floors of space in Atrium 1, suitable for growth of 150 more jobs in the future.
We got outmatched. In addition, the rental market in Cincinnati didn't work to our advantage.
No ill will about it from the Kentucky side. They understand regionalism has its limits, costly though it can be.
And I can't imagine the governor saying, you know, Mallory, don't take that company in Ohio. They leave them in Kentucky. We don't want to cause any problems.
Mayor Mallory saying tonight cooperation with Northern Kentucky on a whole host of other issues will continue uninterrupted. Omnicare will start moving into its new home at 4th and Main in December. Jack?